this is what our dancing lady orchid, dendrobium orchid, looks like in mid-February. I counted 20 flowers. There's the pot. And there are the flowers. I think these are the smallest they've ever been. We've had this plant for more than 10 years. And it's been split many, many times. When the wind blows, they really look like little dancing ladies. And they are growing outdoors. When the weather gets too cold, in the mid-40s or below at night, we do bring it into the garage.